The third African Peer Review Mechanism Youth Continental Symposium, which has been held in the country today, has attracted youth leaders from Africa, Europe, and the Global South to represent the youth affairs. President Museveni today officially opened the six-day symposium, which has been held at Speak Resort Hotel Munyonyo in Kampala.
Ms. Chidom Pemba, Ms. Kanyesi de Masi.
In his address, the president advised the youth to engage in wealth creation activities.
We, the freedom fighters, were youth, but we had youth who had different ideas. Idi Amin was a youth. When we were fighting Amin, Amin was not an old person. He was a youth, but a youth with the wrong ideas. So therefore, I want to caution you, this youth, that is biology. The question is, what right ideas do you have? If you don't have right ideas, you run up and down and you'll end up going nowhere. And it's not difficult for the African youth to find these ideas because they are clear cut.
The Prime Minister, Robina Nabanja, commended the President for being the champion of youth empowerment, not only in the country, but in the African continent. She noted that it's time to reposition the youth through providing opportunities for them to be independent and productive.
In Uganda, Your Excellency, under your able leadership, Mr. President, the youth have always occupied a central place in our programs. For the visiting delegations, I wish to inform you that it was the idea of our present here and the NRM government that the youth representation in parliament was introduced.
Esther Nancha, one of the youth representatives in the country, observed that the government still needs to do more to uplift the standard of the young people through putting in place favorable policies and programs geared towards their well-being.
Let us take interest in achieving the objectives. Let us find out more about it and let us get involved. We are energetic. We are the energetic people around. We are the leaders of our continent. So let us get involved in the affairs of our continent to see to it that we achieve even better.
The symposium is held under the theme, Repositioning the Youth Agenda for a Transformative Continent. Report by Jaliat Namuwaya for the news.